so whoever wants to marry me. Why, please, somebody, anybody, ask me why I'm so emotional right now. Guys, today is the 19th of Feb. You know what that means? It's been 1 year since my crazy ass started vlogging. I'm so excited. I'm so happy that guys are. And I don't know. I think I need to buy a bottle of wine. That's actually not. That's an idea! Yes. I'll buy a bottle of wine. Celebrate. And then we can talk about this over wine. I'm so excited. Guys, oh. Okay, like, oh my god, I'm so excited! I'm freaking school today. It's like, why am I going to class when I'm just supposed to be happy and celebrating? But it's fine. It's only 45 minutes and that's it. And then the rest of the day is just me and you guys. Ah, so excited! It's been 1 year. I'm gonna cry. Ah! Okay. Oh my gosh, I don't believe this, you know. I don't believe this, you know. It's been, like, we've been riding. Shit. You know, this is like my longest commitment. This is actually my longest commitment. Like, never mind boys. Like, this is my longest commitment. So, that being said, I feel like doing an outfit of the day. At least do an outfit of the day. Like, on this very, 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 very special day, I'm wearing this tank top, this vest. It's striped, yellow, black and white. And then I'm wearing my jeggings. And I'm jeggings, which I love so much because they're so fitting. They hug my body. And then I'm wearing a little jacket. And then I'm wearing black boots. And then, ooh, yeah, I got my eyebrows deep. And just got my makeup, like full face makeup. Just my eyeliner, my brows, and my lipstick. Yeah, guys, I'm feeling cute. And I have a wife. I'm actually ready for school. I need to get going. I was supposed to do an assignment, but I didn't do it. But anyway, that was my outfit of the day. I'm walking to school now. And I was supposed to actually get there early. But because of my mood and my festivities, I'm a bit late. Like, I'm pretty, 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 pretty late. Okay, I'm not late. I'm actually early. I'm an hour early, but I'm late because I wanted to get there at like, what time? I wanted to get there at around about my 9 o'clock, and it's like 10:05. And I had to do something, but it's still gonna take long because okay, I have an assignment to get started. Actually, okay, it's not really an assignment, but it's a small part of an assignment, a whole term assignment, and I didn't do it. I only found out about it on like, when was it? On Wednesday. Yeah, I only found out about it on Wednesday. And I was like, okay, fine, I'll do it on Thursday. Thursday came around yesterday. Asked me what I did, and I won't give you a proper answer. But anyway, luckily for me, it's nothing major. It's just like a research question and a problem statement. Now, the difficult part about it is I need to find a research question. And I don't have one. But it's that I just need to think about what I want to research. Right now, the topic that I have, I want to recycle a topic that I did in second year that I actually never submitted. I had an assignment that I was supposed to do and I didn't submit. So I think I'm just gonna do that because I never actually submitted it. So yeah, but I don't know how relevant it is when it comes to the subject. But yeah, I'm walking to school. School is like, I don't know if you can see, but it's like, okay. School is just there.
Like, school is down the road from where I live. And but it takes like how long? It takes me like 10 minutes to get there. Yeah, and now school is like 50 minutes from where you live. So yeah, I'm just walking to school. I'm like literally looking at a girl right now doing a tight dress, and the underwear is like halfway through her ass, and it looks so bad because you can see, her panty is sitting at the wrong place. So guys, please wear the right underwear, please. For a moment there, I was feeling really overdressed, but it seems like I'm not the only person, because I'm wearing a leather jacket and everyone here is like wearing short sleeves. But it seems like I'm not the only person who's wearing a leather jacket. So I'm not so overdressed. So I feel better, I'm not gonna take it off. But I'm wearing boots and stuff, so it's like, girl. But yeah, I'm just here now, see this. Just wanna, let me go to DDS, because my class is at EDS. So I don't know why I'm here. But yeah, I just wanna, because I think it's, I have like 45 minutes before my class starts. So basically I have half an hour to actually get this question done. So that's what I'm going to do now. So yeah guys, I'm out here. I just finished vlogging. Something you guys are going to see. Okay, you're going to see this after you guys see what I was doing. So I can actually include you because I mean, yeah, so yeah, I'm out here with Mbuerlo.
Mbuerlo.
In Buero, we're out here.
That's me, guys.
And guys, we're starting a new thing, a new feature together.
Yep.
It's gonna be on my channel. It's gonna be called The Dialogue. As you guys saw yesterday.
It's called The Dialogue.
It's called, that's gonna be. Yeah. It's called The Dialogue. And yeah, so you guys just see. You guys,
it's gonna be awesome.
It's gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
Like we are. High five. That was so weak.
No, this is just like the new way of doing it.
High five!
No, this is the new way of doing it.
Ah, your pants are wet, bruh. This guy, he was sitting gay. So what's your theory? What happened was,
you were sitting on his spot, right? And I think she's heavier than me, right?
What do you weigh?
75.
So we're the same.
Really? Okay, so she was sitting on his spot.
So wait, hold up. So if you weigh 75 and you think I'm heavier than you, what do you think I weigh?
80. Wait, you got curves, so I'm not gonna use it on the curves, bro.
You know how big a girl who weighs 80 is?
No.
When I was pregnant, I used to weigh 80.
Oh, okay.
Fool.
Dead.
But yeah.
So what happened is she said there, right? Yeah, I think you're lying when she was there. Right there? Yeah, there. I'm pointing there.
Somewhere there.
Yeah, so. Yeah, and then I changed positions because I had to hold the camera, and then yeah, I was sitting where she was sitting, and then she had already applied pressure, and the grass is always wet.
Oh, my fat ass, that's over 80 kilograms.
No, I meant curves, because people with curves tend to be much heavier because they have more extra meat on the side. Side support.
Side support. Yeah.
Yeah, so yeah, I was sitting there, and then she wasn't sitting in the place where I was sitting. So yeah, I put more pressure.
So in other words, it looks like he peed himself. So now we're going to have
to... No, it looks like I've had my periods, and my periods are like water.
You are so... Have you ever watched Meet the Browns?
No.
Okay. If you've watched Meet the Browns, you understand what I say.
Mm.
You are so disrespected. You were trying to be so disrespectful. That's why you need to watch these things, bruh.
Okay, no, but honestly, the thing is, it's like this.
He's like he peed himself. So now he's feeling self-conscious.
But I can't pee myself in the back.
So, can we go then? Like, I don't want to be here anymore.
No, I'm still wet. Maybe I should lie down flat and then the sun will burn my ass.
How long is it going to take for your ass to dry? Fine, lie down then.
5 minutes and then the thing is going to dry my ass.
And then what's going to happen to the fans?
Won't get wet.
But I down over there.
I'll feel it if it gets wet.
But guys, I don't know if you guys think this is a problem, because to me it's not that deep. Like, can you guys see where the red spots over there?
If I do this, can I see?
You can't. So I tried to do it earlier on, but you wouldn't let me. You can't see anything, dog. It's fine.
Let me take a picture of it.
Oh my gosh, I will show you this. Do it. Butt pics.
Butt pick. Woo, woo.
It zoomed.
So we're just in the process of like editing and saving and the same time, because this nigga over here actually has a digital camera. So obviously the digital camera, it takes up a whole lot of memory. It feels bigger, right?
Yep.
As compared to what I use. And so it's taking a little bit longer, and we are pressed for time. We literally still need to go to spa. We need to go and... What do you need a spa, bruh? You need food. What kind of food? Specifically. You need to go to spa to get food. And then...
I need to go to Fitch.
I need to go to Pick and Pay.
I need to
Fitch. And then I need to feed Fitch Nala. Help. And we need to have an hour left.
And we still need to upload.
And we still need to upload. Ah, and that takes time. Like we said, we're celebrating today. Like, it's me, like, girl! Oh my god, 3 years since my vlogging. So I'm out here with the umbrella and Nala. I'm down with you guys, eh? I'm down with you guys to be with me. Guys, I love you guys so much. Yo, it's been a year, bruh.
1 year, 12 months, 365 days.
We can't count the months because I've been inconsistent.
I'm counting
525,600 minutes. Measure a year. So yeah guys, yo, so we out here, we're celebrating, we're having wine, we ate, I cooked. Boy, when the hell are you gonna make me food? I feel like I'm always giving you food.
So whatever.
I feel like I'm always giving you food.
So whatever.
When are you sleeping? What time is it now? Okay, Nala, it's time for you to go to bed. This is why I need two bedroom flats, bruh. I know it's 8 o'clock. You turn the lights off. Hey. Whoa, compero. My nigga. Bring the ladies out. To the window. To the wall. To the window. To the sweat trip down your balls. All these bitches crawl. I love you. You are my sunshine. My only sunshine. You make me happy. I've been recording, nigga.
The best thing, baby, that's a shame called HIV. And now you're about to be deceased.
And probably be a piece. We are raw, we celebrate.
But seriously, why should I say you make me happy and then this guy's agreed? Like, seriously.
When sky, listen, you make me happy when skies are gray. So when things are bad. Ooh, momo! No!
I'm in love with you, in love with you. does it hurt?